In this video, I want to show you a really cool trick in Xcode for when you have an app that's been localized in several languages and you want to quickly run the app in one of these languages. So let's take a look at the demo app I've implemented. As you can see, it's a super simple app. It only displays one text, and you can see that I've localized the app in two languages, in English and in French. And now if we go ahead and launch the app in the simulator, we'll see that the app uses the language that's currently set in that simulator. Here my simulator is currently configured in English, and so the app displays its text in English. And if we want to test the app into a different language, our first reflex might be to go into the simulator, go into the settings, go into general, language and region, and then switch to another language, just like we would on a regular iOS device. Doing so will work, but it takes a few steps to get there, and so it's not super convenient, especially if we often need to switch between languages. But fortunately, there's actually a way in Xcode to switch the app to another language in a much more faster way. And the way you do it is that you use the scheme. So I'm going to click here and then I'm going to click on Edit Scheme. And then you want to go into the Options tab. And if you scroll down a bit, you can see that you have a setting called App Language. For now, it's set to System Language. So in that case, it's the system of the simulator. But as you can see, we can override it to force a value. So I'm going to force the value to French. I'm going to click on close. I'm going to show back the simulator again so that you can see that it's still set as English with the preferred language. And now I'm going to run the app again into the simulator. And you will see that even though we haven't changed the language settings of the simulator, the app is now displaying in French because the language setting has been overrided at the scheme level. And what's great is that editing the scheme is much faster than changing the language inside the simulator. So if you often need to switch between several languages to test that your app displays correctly, you really want to use this trick because it will probably save you a lot of time. And that's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed discovering this new trick in Xcode. As always, if you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss my next videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.